Big Brother, good evening. How are you getting me?
How you doing? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Listen, everybody, have you a good night? Yeah.
Very nice of you to ask, Barry, but who's favourite to win?
Listen, at the moment, Amy, she's a film star.
Some big support. Sorry, say that again, Barry.
Hello?
Yes, yeah, say that again. Going very well, Barry.
Barry, where are ya?
It's on the screen up here, look. Amy, oh my word, that's outrageous. I don't even know how you say that.
How do you say that, Barry?
Evens. Well, all right, listen, are you getting me, guys? Anthony, the boxer, second favourite, 2-1. He's the one, all the birds will vote for Anthony, but Amy's the film star. And John, the Scotsman, he's like me, too fat. You couldn't have anybody as fat as him winning anything. And listen, the sensation of the night, guys. Amelia was certain to go a half hour ago. Now she's in the 10-1 favourite. Can she possibly win it?
I have never... Can I just say, I have never heard anyone sound more like a bookie than that man.
Yes, that's Barry. Cheers,
Thank
Barry.
Thank you so much.
So, okay. Can Amelia win it, Rich?
Rich, can Amelia win it?
I've been so excited.
Can Amelia win, Rich?
No.
Why?
Because, for one thing... She loves her brother too much.
Yes, okay. This is what we think.
Who's going to win?
I think John's going to win.
Really?
Yeah. No.
Who's going to win, Rich?
Jeremy!
Jeremy's going to win.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes.
Incredible. Earlier on, we saw the housemates rating each other in terms of attractiveness. It went down such a storm, we thought we'd get everyone in the studio to do the same. So while you're listening to the mouthpiece, everyone here will be giving their person to the left a score out of 10. I anticipate low figures.
Here's the mouthpiece.
There, I just wanted to phone to say that the show's great and I think John is pretty sexy and I was just wondering if you could just get him to maybe give me a wee call when he leaves.
Hello, my name's Sarah Davis and I don't know if you've been watching Let the Bat. Amy seems to be flirting with Jeremy the last day's episode.
I think John and Auntie are like dressed in girls' clothes. What do you think, Big Brother? Get back, Jimmy.
Is it possible to have Jermaine Jackson as one of the hijackers, please? We're missing Jermaine's voice. Please, if you can get Jermaine Jackson as one of the hijackers, that would be awesome.
Now, is it me, or am I being old-fashioned, but doesn't Jeremy look exactly like, from American Pie, the guy that shagged Stifler's mother?
And it's day. That's it. It's done. You will never see that again unless you watch in an hour on the Plus One channel. But join us in 4 minutes for the all-new Adventures of Part 2. It's going to be completely Plymouth. We'll see you in 4. Bye!
Can a hijack ever be nice?
Of course.
Welcome back to Big Brother's Big Mouth. Still with us is TV presenter Zoe Hardman and comedy genius Rich Fulcher. Yeah.
Comedy genius. And making all the right noises at all the wrong times is the Big Mouth audience.
Yeah. Now, when we went into the house, we took Anthony to one side to give him some advice. Don't remember? Watch this.
We know there's a little bubbling with Callista. Don't know what's going on. Don't want to know. All we're going to say is... lock nothing down in here.
Do not. Mm. When you get out there, you're going to be wearing that down to a stump.
I swear to God.
True though, right? Now let's take a look at Anthony putting our advice into action.
Just go there.
Just go over there.
However, it didn't work for long. He is, after all, a bloke.
Hard to resist a snuggle, isn't it?
It is, isn't it?
And in a surprising twist, this is ridiculous. In a surprising twist, Amelia got completely stuck up Amy's bumhole.
Mm. Amelia's likely isn't because of that though. It's because she must be interesting to watch. She really like goes for it when she's annoyed with someone.
It's not the clip. It's just the use of the word bumhole.
the whole other leg was up there as well.
OK, now, we haven't officially been asked yet, but there's a rumour that me and Matt are wanted for the next series. of Strictly Come Dancing. In case that's true, we've started taking weekly lessons from English ballroom champion Justin Hoyt and his daughters, David and Neil Morrissey. We've been doing so well in class that last night we even had time to chat to our fellow quick steppers about Big Brother. Here's some dancers jabbering on in what can only be described as disturbing footage.
If a celebrity was to hijack this tea dance, who would it be and why?
Oh, Lord, well, any celebrity at all?
Roger Moore, because I fancied him since I was young and he was young.
God, I can't think of one.
Alain Goodman, off Come Dancing.
Can you think of a celebrity?
George Clooney, what?
Well, I like Des O'Connor on the Countdown.
Yeah, Des O'Connor is quite good, yeah.
Which housemate has two left feet?
John, because he's a politician and I don't like politicians.
Joe. Don't like him, don't like the look in his eyes.
Which housemate should dance away with the prize?
Anthony.
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 He's very caring about his parents, brings them regularly, and I think he deserves to win.
He looks lovely and clean, and he looks one of these boys you could cuddle.
I vote for him every day.
How? I'm still thinking about Callista.
The bar dance, nice and easy, but we'll get them on the floor. Everybody up for the bar dance.
The dance world has spoken, but they have nowhere near as much to say as you lot do, probably. So there's so much to talk about that we're going to devote the next 10 minutes to you and your musings in the forums. We've called this discussion Ferumpty Dumpty. Let's go, let's have a topic. Here we go, what have we got? Anyone else gone off Anthony?
No.
Rich? Oh, Rich? Yeah, okay. Have you gone off him? Have you gone off Anthony?
Yeah?
Yes, gone off him in a massive way. He led Callista on. He told her that he liked her. He was giving her the hugs, giving her the squeezing, and then...
Wow.
Everyone,
you go off
Anthony.
I think that he's just getting a bit too cocky and
arrogant.
No.
Yeah, he is. Yes, he is.
Because he knows he's popular and he's going to his head.
He's 19
really?
Years old. How were you when you were, you know, when you're 19 years
responsible,
old?
Responsible, looking
you're,
outward.
You're so American. I hate the Americans. Now, here's the thing. The last two big, big brothers have been pretty boys who have won. We don't need another
we
pretty
don't.
Boy. I think mentally we're not in the pretty boy
and
mode.
And that's the last word. All right, let's have another topic. Next topic. Let's go. Does me making this topic...